Tommy the channel, left them in the car when and
Amanda used it that last day or whatever. Or when she went to go pick
it up. Sorry, I can see my breath. So we are off to Stan's. So yeah. So I have $5, so I'm gonna go get my stuff and I'm gonna take y'all with me. So yeah. My hair today. And then I have little hairs.
You heard my watch, but I'm taking
really like this. Okay guys, so change plans. Right now we're at Rhodes, so I'm gonna show you. Alright guys, so I'm gonna do this one. If you love me, let me go. Alright, so let's try it. Get my jacket off. If y'all see a boy over there, that's because it's my brother. It's like, it won't go whenever I do something. It's like, I don't get it. It's so stupid, bro. I'm sorry, you guys. Can I exit check, please? Because I finally found the girl of my dreams. Yeah. Yeah, with the handle first. Put it in there. Put it in there. Then place it in there. I'll just run out.
God, let our money be.
It's gonna be fun, bro.
Uh-oh.
There goes a fire truck. Ooh, and I lost my money. Well, I found it. Okay. I found it. So whenever my phone restarts, I'll show you. Boy. Chase!
Don't leave him alone.
Who? Chase? You do.
No, I keep your head back.
Somebody's got a fire going on.
Oh, yeah.
Unless I
just
tested it.
Guys, I'm gonna turn this way. My mom's getting me out of her bed. So I gotta kinda turn this way.
See my finger and my phone? Last time my mom didn't get out there and skate, did she?
No.
Why not?
She didn't want to, but she likes going.
She likes going and hanging out with
everyone. So, my phone's acting up today, so. Oh no, wait, that's my $5 for sure.
Can't wait till Monday.
Huh?
So I can't wait till Monday. look at that board.
So.
It's a big old pile.
It's probably going to be like a 15-minute vlog or a 10-minute, I don't know. I guess I want 8 minutes, I want it to be. But today's outfit is
so old man got shoe like game, no spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Pants from,
what?
Calvin Klein. And this shirt is from Sephora. And then, just high ponytail back. So, yeah. I didn't do my makeup today, and I have little hairs. So,
yeah. Oh, a bigger truck like that? Tight next D. Next D.
And so far.
All right, kiddo.
I wonder where I got that gas on me.
So we just arrived. See you. So I'll see y'all in this one.
They'd always dump it out, right?
They would.
They would dump it out on the top of mine so it melts and just dump the grass through it.
Hey mom, I'm gonna go get my stuff. If you mind, just stay here. I just love singing, it's just me.
I see here.
So we gotta come here. Let's grab these. Hold on, I'm gonna put you right here. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Please God, hopefully this don't hit me. Where it falls. Please God. Okay, so how much are these? $2. Mama, where's the shaving cream at?
Right here behind you.
Slow.
I am slow, thank you.
Shaving cream here, that was one that right there up above your head.
Oh, sorry. Hold this.
I'm gonna go by the thing. I'm going to. Yeah, I want, I'm trying to get it.
That one, the foamy jet. Then after I have that, sorry, my nose is getting my last one today. So I can get a little one. I don't get it because it's like, so 155, so it's about $3. 4, 5, wait, 2. You can get 2 to a phone. I have no idea, guys. Alright, I'm gonna put that. $155. $30. Yep. Yep, it's $3. I have 70 cents and whatever you're paying me, Mama.
Over, big head.
I am a big head, thank you. $2, and this one is the same exact one, but it's $1. Gotta save that money though.
Right, guys, shopping on the budget, man.
Yep, shopping on that budget. And this is pretty much the same thing because I tried both of them out, and this one's more like foamier. Okay, guys, so that's the end of this vlog. Go check out the next one.
Same.